everyone, Binboys MC here, and welcome back to Terraria. Now, this is the third episode now, I believe, and I don't really know what to do in this episode. In the last episode, our guide died, Scott, I think his name was, and we got a new guide called Trent, was it? Yeah, Trent. Hello. Trent. That's very interesting. Anyway, I think I'll just go exploring this episode. I've not really been down this way, so let's go over here. I love these only boots, they're really awesome. And I boosted my mic, so it might sound a bit louder or whatever. I have no idea what I'm doing. Ooh, pots for these. Ooh, glow sticks. Nice. Ooh, chest. Ooh! That's good. I've got that on my other character. I don't need to put that. Ooh. Okay. I got some moon glow seeds. Copper bars, that's handy. Ooh! Two more recall potions. I've got loads of them. And... oh yeah. Oops. I can just quickly go... Right. No, I don't know why I opened the chest to do that. I just pressed escape. Come on, die, stuff. And you is dead. Thank you. Oh, lead. Do some of this. And if you guys have any other games you want me to play, I would prefer them to be free because I don't want to be spending a lot of money. Any free games you want me to play, leave them in the description. In the comments, sorry. And I will check them out and make videos on them if I think they're good enough. Right. It's just... ooh! Umbrellas are good! That's good. Yeah. Oh, even more of those. Really? Mining potion! I have no idea what that is, what that is. Increases mining speed by 25%. 8 minute duration. Nice. Some more lead there. Ooh! Snow biome. Alright, let's go down here and see what there is. Hello bird. Ooh. I love how the Hermes boots appear on the character. By the way, if you don't know what Hermes boots do, they just speed your character up. And rocket boots allow you to fly, which is cool. But they're only for a limited duration. You can't actually get unlimited wings in the game without hacking or using mods or something. I don't even know how to get mods. I'm not too great at this game, but I'm alright. I've only played Xbox. Well, I don't play PC too much. I play Xbox quite a lot. Yeah, made it. I don't really want to go down there. Oh, yeah, let's get some of this lead. Oh yeah, I left that torch down in the cave. I was watching the video earlier. I don't know why. Just a bit bored, but why not? And break the torch, right? Torches. I wish it did this in Minecraft when you carried torches. Oh yeah, let's break some of the chests. Yeah, I need chests. Because literally I've got everything on me that I have. Apart from the things that I placed down, obviously. Right. But all my valuables and stuff are on me and I don't really want to keep them on me because I want to be able to save inventory space. So. I don't even know why I was carrying the torch then. I'll go down and get that gold chest in a bit. Why am I carrying my copper one? My copper sword. This one does more damage and it's like broadsword. It's not called a broadsword, but it does the same thing as a broadsword. It's not a short sword. Short swords are really bad. You shouldn't even be able to craft them. Oh, never mind. I'll go there at some point. Maybe in this video, maybe in another video, I don't know. Die. Oh yeah, and unlike other YouTubers, I'm gonna be doing everything in the videos. I'm not gonna be doing anything like out of videos. Hi Trent. I'm not gonna be doing any like finishing things off. I'm gonna do everything in videos. Well, I'll see how you guys agree to that. Oh yeah, let me demonstrate one of Burlibus. That you don't even need to hold any buttons. You can just like drop straight down. Right, I'm not gonna press anything. It drops down and it's really handy because you don't take any fall damage, and you can fall really far and then just at the last second use the umbrella just before you hit the ground. Well, quite a bit before, but like you can be shooting a bow at something or whatever. Handy with rocket boots because they don't actually disable fall damage. Wings do. You need a lucky horseshoe or an umbrella. And they also allow you to go further when you go down. Glow sticks are better than torches. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh, that enemy radar, see here. It's showing how many enemies are nearby. See if I take it out. Didn't say anything. See that green dot there? Just is. So that's handy. And let's put the map up. It's handy. I don't know anyone that uses that one. That one's just been... Actually, that one's kind of handy, but it's a bit distracting, so I'll leave this one. That sounded wrong. Oh, I can't build there. There's no walls. Right. No. You're stuck. You can't get... Oh, God. I need, like, one more block. Get over there. Ah, there's three blue slimes. Help me. Actually, I don't need help. I'm doing plays MC. I don't need help. I'm fine. I don't know why I said that word really like, hey. Right. Dirt. Put some more dirt down. And jump. Damn you, green slime. Bless you. Die. Everything must die. That's what I should have called the last video. Not no, I'm scared. No. Die. I'm still upset about Scott dying. Leave in the comments who you thought was better, Scott or Trent. I don't know why I just like reading your comments, what you think of my videos and stuff. It's nice to hear your opinions. Please. Why did I stop that? The heck? That's weird. Why is this black? Okay. That's a bit strange. Why has it gone black? Is it dark, right? I was like, what the heck? There's a zombie. Okay, I'm going home now. What? Oops. I didn't realize you could do that. How do I get it back? How do I get that back? How do I get it back? No! No! Just die. Go away. I don't like you. I hate zombies. I'm gonna put my recall potions here. Just in case. Bye. Although I can just like run and jump over zombies now because I've got these amazing Hermes boots. Oh god. I'm really not looking forward to blood moons where zombies can open doors. Oh god. Don't think about that. Well, actually it's easy to handle, just put dirt blocks in front of the doors. Then they can't get in. And then you're safe. They're all. Not quite for a second then. On the video. Or on the game, sorry. Whew, right, I'm alright. Why does that demon eye look strange? It's got like a black, a massive pupil. Shouldn't it have an iris? Oh god, I'm getting nerdy now. It's getting real. Just die. Well, go away. Hey, Zambes. Die. Me and Trent will team up on you. Well, maybe me, but Trent got one shot in there. Didn't Trent? Imagine if you could deal damage by doing that. Oh god. Don't think about that. Right. Are there any tools I can craft? No, but I can make a web rope. Oh, I've forgotten. How do you make... Oh, there we are. I don't want that though. How do you make... I know how you make silk, but I don't know what you need to use to make it. Like, what thing. Oh yeah, I need to make a furnace. Jeez, that was stupid of me. Oh, jeez, lag. 1 second. Is it gonna... 1 sec, guys. I will see you when the lag has gone. Hey, guys. The lag is come back when I record. Okay, this is a problem. Well, I guess this is the end of the video. If you did enjoy, please leave a like and subscribe to see more great content from my channel. Anyway, guys, bye!